celery, best varieties to consider. Different gardeners have different needs. Gardeners with limited space would like Utah 5270R improved. It will only grow up to 18 inches tall. Alfina is a dark green, fast-growing cultivar with short stems, 60 days to maturity. Conquistador is resistant to severe temperatures and water scarcity. Compost-enriched soil is required for celery. Using a garden fork or tiller, loosen the soil to a depth of 12 to 15 inches. 2 to 4 inches of old manure and/or compost should be mixed into the soil. Alternately, include some May 10th 2010 fertilizer. Fertilizer link is in the description and comments section. The soil should be damp yet draining, bordering on wet. Celery loves soil with a pH of 5.8 to 6.8. If you're unsure about the pH of your soil, do a soil test. Make sure it receives direct sunlight. Benefits of consuming celery. 1. Celery is a great source of important antioxidants. 2. Celery reduces inflammation. 3. Celery supports digestion. 4. Celery is rich in vitamins and minerals with a low glycemic index. 5. Celery has an alkalizing effect. Did you know that recently there has been a trend of drinking celery juice every morning on Instagram?